the problem with tissue samples is I think a lot of people get off kilter, and they get like, oh, well, it's not really high yield. It's not really scheduled for, it's not really targeted for that. But I call that's BS to me, because whether I'm a 45 bushel yield guy or a 100 bushel yield guy, you're only testing what that specific plant that you've already set up the platform for, what it actually needs.
What it needs.
And that's really the way to think about it.